Do you still believe that the federal government's response to the hurricanes last year was
kind of tense? I think we did a fantastic job in Puerto Rico. We're still helping Puerto Rico. The governor is an excellent guy, and he is very happy with the job we've done. We have put billions and billions of dollars into Puerto Rico, and it was a very tough one. Don't forget, their electric plant was dead before the hurricane. People said, what are we going to do about electricity? That wasn't really the hurricane. That was gone before the hurricane. But we've put a lot of money and a lot of effort into Puerto Rico. And I think most of the people in Puerto Rico really appreciate what we've done.